Kubor Kabate City TV. Lawan Rasha Pi Daka Orange Nissan Lumso Po near Fire Brigade Shillong, Ringkat Bakanet Foodish. Order Mapi, Ninwan Ramangi, Hakker Dob Ying Jongpi.
U Lampang Ying Dor Bartau and Gajilla about Medba Lingdo, Hakajin Karen Batilat Patai Kubor, Mentaka Sneak and Rutrik Unaitung Arajar Arpuway. Uliatu, Bakajingtre, Ying Dorbar Tao and Jonkajilla, Kalayat Shad Shad, but Kilabu Tong, but Pendem not Schwab and Kut Unus Nem, but Katong Kalong, Bakadorbar Mantinka, Nagabentaus Nem, Ubatamai, Kanlong, Hapok, Ying Dorbar Kabatamai. Kumbagalong Menta, Uliatu, Bakitier Gibadan Kam, Kibahapan Wanra and a Kolkata in one point or Ha Unehi Ubunai, but Kajingle Yaka wiring route, Kalayat Shad Shad. But kabasa akalong bakin bu ya ka substation jong ka MEPDCL hakatehi ka jaka.
Our target date is us. We have already from time to time stated that it should be sometime by end of this year. Well, we have to put a lot of efforts to see that yes, we can do by then. So we had a detailed review on that day, and I am to inform you that the civil work of the main building is more or less completed. The balance work, which is yet to be completed as far as civil work is concerned, is only the dome part, which is part of the main hall. We are waiting for the main structure which is going to come, and all the truss and fabricated structure is already ready in Kolkata. A team of engineers from here also had visited the factory where these truss are being made, and it was found that everything was okay as per the specifications. We expect that the dome part of these consignments will be reaching Shillong sometime by end of this month. And then the installation of all this dome will take place. Now the rest is about partition of rooms, identifying all the respective rooms, right from the speaker's room, the chief minister's room, the minister's room, the conference hall, the canteen, all the rooms, allocation for all the offices of the assembly office, and also the other rooms which are related to the assembly. So even that part also is more or less done. And wiring, electrical works is going on. And then we had a review represented by a team of officers at different levels. It's from the police department, and where they have inspected the site and discussed at length about the security system. The other part is about the MEPDCL, where the installation of the substations will be at the main compound of the building, and where we have already identified the location of the substations, where the work will start immediately without any delay. We have also a team of PHE officials will be doing the and executing the works which are related to the water supply for the main building. Then we had a team from the forest department who will look after the plantations, where this also at the same time will start side by side for the main compound to beautify and putting all the plants in the right place. We had a team also from ENIC, from the state government, where we had thorough discussions with the consultants from Delhi, the design associates, where we have also identified and decided that the work will also start very soon. Now we have also a team of from the Police Department. So this also is basically is to monitor on a daily basis the progress of the entire project to ensure that everything is in line as per the bar chart as decided. So these are basically the updates which I can inform you as of now as far as the construction of the new assembly building. As far as that part is concerned, I think it is with the PUD building because all work, most of the works have been taken up by the PUD building. Only few works which have not been included in the tender contract, that part only will come as additional items from the PUD building only, and few parts also will be taken up by the assembly office. Like from this assembly office, we have already called for a tender for the boundary fencing, and where we have decided that the work should be completed by this year end. So element of work also is in the progress, which I see that within a day or two, the work will start immediately. My internal target is basically to see that we should have the budget session next year in that building. We are making all attempts to see that the first budget session will be in that main building. But there's no doubt at all why we should not complete, why we should not be, the building could not be completed by next year. Next year means I'm talking about maybe March, April or May, something like that. But we are rushing to ensure that at least we see that, we would like to see that by the budget session is being held in that, next year in that new building. As building is concerned, I should say main construction excluding like plaster, you know, and other things, I should say around 80-85%. 80-85% is done. Because other things also, comes to civil work, has to go side by side with the ongoing works also. Well, it will come into pieces. It will come into pieces. Not that small, but it will come into pieces in such a way that we can carry it in there. It will be very difficult when it comes to installation. But for that also, we had already discussed with the contractor, and we had already made a plan. As soon as it comes, everything will be ready, and the doom will be, you know, will be fitted immediately without any problem. So we target that sometime end of August, we target that the doom should be erected. Well, we will see, because I don't think we will be able to shift immediately. But however, I would like to see that at least before the end of next year, the entire office should be shifted to that place. The entire office should be shifted, so that we can make use of this place available, you know, for whatever purposes. That we have not, you know, thought anything about what exactly we need to do that for this place. But this being a prime location, we should make use of it in a proper way. A phase of the assembly, you know, project. The first phase is only for the main hall, which includes, like as I already stated, that will be like for office rooms and all. The second phase will follow, which will be for like MLA's quarter, cottages and all, speakers, you know, quarter, deputy speakers and so on. My information is concerned, it appears that there was a plan, but I have to find out whether they have started or not, to widen this entire stretch right from Demsenio, I think, from Demsenio on. Maybe right up to the... I've seen some work is going on, but because of this lockdown, it appears that things have slowed down.